I'm John Wolitzko. I'm a sophomore in the mechanical engineering department, and I am from Newport News, Virginia. Today we're testing cars, pretty much just having fun. It's an outreach event for Engineer Week. Back when I was in high school, I wanted to find a way to go fast. So I decided to build my own go-kart with an engine similar to the one that we were running in our Formula car. And I learned a lot about Formula SAE doing research for that project. And I decided to join the Formula SAE team when I came to college. It was a major part of the reason I came to ODU. This is one of the two schools in Virginia that offers a Formula SAE program. A lot of Formula SAE is designing parts, and that's something I would have no experience with now if I wasn't part of Formula SAE. That's something that, from what I'm told, engineers don't get into until like junior or senior year even. It's kind of starting a step ahead of all the other engineers in terms of experience. I want to be a test driver and a designer of major components for the vehicles. One of my buddies got a 17-second lap. I was trying to beat that. And the main thing I was trying not to do is crash.